Cobble Eddie. Ford, 3-1. Request startup.
Ford, 3-1. Cobble Eddie, clear for startup. Wind 068 at 7 meters per second.
Pull up. Altitude.
Cabaletti. Ford 3-1. Request taxi to runway.
Lead, takeoff briefing. We're gonna go with 10-second separation, flaps maneuvering, rotate at 160, climb out at 180 until you're joined up, and then we're gonna climb out at 1,000 foot per minute until we reach fragged altitude. Questions?
Negative two is good to go.
Cabaletti, Ford 3-1, request takeoff.
Lead's rolling. And lead is gear up. Thank you.
GLA managed to get hold of so many APCs and vehicles. They must have had people high up in the Georgian HQ.
Yeah, that and the crazy amount of mad pads they have. Oh, and don't forget the Gaskin that was delivered to them yesterday by the Russians.
Well, man pads and small arms are not a big surprise if you look at the proximity to North Caucasus. But MI-26 in the middle of a terrorist camp, that is unusual, to say the least.
Yeah, I don't like it at all. At least we have reinforcements coming in today. That should help regulate our schedule a little bit.
Yeah, I hope so. I never expected so many sorties during a coin operation.
Okay, time to check in with Overlord. Make sure you're up on 255.5.
Two is ready.
And Overlord, Overlord Ford 3-1. Checking in, en route to Lima, ready for updates.
Ford 3-1, Overlord, continue. Cleared hot on Lima, proceed as spread. Report in when attack is complete.
Two, contact air defense target 2:01:17.
We're hot on Lima. We will contact you when we are
two,
off target.
Contact target 2:01:17.
All right, two lead. Let's go ahead and take a close look at the AO before we start our run. Plan to drop one bomb each. That should be plenty. Stand by for my mark.
Roger, sounds easy enough. As long as we stick to fragged altitude, man pads shouldn't be an issue. Target's elevation is 1,200 feet.
Overlord, 42 flight, Angel 17 on route to Cape Town. Request update on our target. 421, Overlord, continuous frag. Push 255.6 and check in once you reach IP Hotel.
421, roger that, Coco.
Warning, autopilot.
And Overlord Ford 3-1, be advised, attack runs complete. Objective Lima destroyed.
Ford 3-1, Overlord, roger. I have a new tasking for you. Stand by.
And Ford 3-1, standing by.
We have reports about possible enemy activity in Tibuli Village, Grid 38 Tango, Lima Mike, 352908. Proceed with given coordinates and report in.
And 431 copies. Lima Mike, 352908.
The guys from the CLA sure are keeping themselves busy today.
Warning, autopilot.
Overlord to all players. High priority tasking.
Warning, autopilot.
And 431's ready to copy.
421 unable to comply.
431, Overlord. We have reports that Georgian Army Base in Katassi is under heavy enemy attack. Proceed to grid 38 Tango. Lima, Mike, 131814, and stand by for further orders.
431 copies. Lima, Mike, 131814.
That's one of the largest bases in the country. But heads up, towering explosions and heavy smoke in the AO.
Yeah, leads tally. Stand by one. And Overlord, Overlord, Ford 3-1. Be advised, we are tally on explosions and smoke on and around the base, requesting words.
Ford 3-1, Overlord, we are waiting for more intel. Anchor at the given coordinates and stand by.
Tally tracers, there's a heavy fight going on.
Ford 3-1, Overlord, update. The base has been attacked from the inside.
Yeah, leads tally. Stand by one.
A number of vehicles and tanks and are trying to leave the perimeter.
And 431 copies, enemy personnel operating friendly vehicles.
Contact air defense.
How are we going to deal with blue on blue?
Government forces have been told to hold. You are cleared hot on all vehicles leaving the base. Do not engage those that are within the perimeter. How copy?
And 431 copies. Only vehicles that are moving and leaving the perimeter are valid targets. Is that a good readback?
431, Overlord, you are cleared hot.
Hey, tally, one Gaskin outside the base. Lead two.
Okay, copy. Go ahead and take it out, but be careful. Alright, let's just hang tight until they actually leave the base.
Heads up, a number of vehicles are leaving the compound through the east gate.
Okay, leads visual. Those are valid targets. Let's go ahead and hit them. And Overlord 431, be advised, gas
2. Engage targets of opportunity.
2, copy. 2, engaging air defenses.
Looks like the stolen vehicles are trying to make it to the forests in the north.
Copy. Stand by, let me call Overlord. And Overlord, Overlord, Ford 3-1. Be advised, most of the stolen vehicles are moving north or northeast away from the base. They're trying to find cover in the forest there. Advise.
Ford 3-1, Overlord. Roger. Try to destroy as many as you can.
Heads up, one tank has just left the perimeter and is moving towards the city center.
And Overlord, Overlord, Ford 3-1. Be advised, we are visual on a tank that's moving toward the center of the town. How copy?
Ford 3-1, Overlord. This is a priority target. You are cleared hot.
And 4-3-1 copies, cleared hot.
Two, engage targets of opportunity.
Two, roger.
The tank that was heading towards town has been destroyed.
Ford 3-1, Overlord, roger.
And Overlord Ford 3-1, be advised, two of the four tanks have been destroyed.
Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Altitude, altitude.
Thank you.
Pull up! Pull up!
Overlord, four Georgian helicopters are on the way to the AO and will relieve you. TOT, 4 Mike.
And Overlord, 431 copies.
Join up.
Overlord, Georgian forces will take over now. You are cleared to RTB.
And Overlord 431 copies. You can go ahead and show us RTB at this time.
Roger. What luck with your attack?
Cavaletti. Ford 3-1, inbound.
Ford 3-1, Cavaletti. Fly heading 206. Ford 1-2. QFE 29.86. Runway 07. To pattern altitude.
Altitude, altitude.
Ford 3-1, Cavaletti, check landing gear. Wind 068 at 7 meters per second. Runway 07.
Two. Thank you.